We got some meet and greets in here before, so we turned all the lights off, and when they came in, we all hid behind the coaches, and then we surprised and
scared them.
There was one girl who I thought, oh Christ, we've killed her. She hit the floor, sobbing, shaking.
It's hilarious.
I can't wait to
do
our first game.
I'm so
excited.
I'm nervous. I don't usually get nervous, but I'm actually nervous for this one.
When we came around the corner in the van, there was fans queuing around the block. I was like,
and that was about 4 hours ago.
Do we have fans in America?
A few. A theatre fan at least.
Yeah.
Well, maybe that was the queuing to get into Hollister next door.